G'day everyone, CJ here. This trip is part 47 of 49 in the ETS2 Conquistador Challenge, as well as one of the Driver Exceptionnel Special Transport Challenges. Our driver starts with his DAF XG Plus at the Gijón ACC facility. He hooks up and is ready to go by 08:02. It is raining but not storming, so the massive tech part should be okay in its wooden box. He drives east-northeast carefully through part of the Gijón industrial zone before he can turn onto the A8. This takes him back west-southwest, so after 83 minutes of slow driving, he can see the ACC facility where he started. The A8 trends west, repeatedly closer to and away from the Biscay coast, depending on the terrain. Occasionally there are bridges like the Viaducto de Somonte to avoid big elevation changes. After about 100 kilometers, he reaches the N634, which turns off down to Navia.
Ready to roll.
The road descends towards the town. The route turns off the main road, dropping in a U-turn to a road following the Rio Navia upstream. It goes under the A8 bridge to the SCS paper factory. He parks in plenty of time. He gets 13,353 euros and 406 XP. The rest of this trip is commentary free.
ready to turn right. Turn right. Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Straight. Turn left. Ready to turn left. Turn left. At the roundabout, take the third exit. Stay right. Exit down. Stay right. stay left. Stay right, and then exit right. Exit right. At the roundabout, take the third exit. Stay right. Exit down. Get ready to turn left. Turn left. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now. It's all over now.